you're a nice lady and all, but this ain't my thing no more.
Buenos dias, mi cordero perdido.
Hola, ¿cómo le va?
Estás luchando con Mateo Crisante. ¿Me oyes?
I don't think so.
Una leyenda.
I will not accept this from anyone.
Qué
Alright, welcome back. We're gonna do some Red Dead Redemption. Took a little bit of a break, but I'm gonna jump back into it now. First of all, let's see what we got to do. Got this. It looks like we got two missions. Let's do this. Daedalus and Son. Or Shadow Facts. Dang, there's some serious lightning. Oh yeah, I don't even have close to that, okay. Alright, so let's try this one. You know, I see railroad tracks all the time, but I've not seen a train yet. Seems a little odd.
Hey,
blue houses houses I own? Oh no, okay, okay, hold on, hold on, let's go buy this house. That's like half my money. That's right, I'm trying to become a real estate mogul. How do I get up there? Uh-huh, well, no. Right here, okay.
Welcome to Nuevo Paraiso, John.
Where do I know you?
John, you're the man who shot a bunch of banditos as soon as he turned up in this country. You're a man who decided right and wrong between a man and death, between a man and his wife. And who are you? You know, I admire you, John. I hope my boy turns out just like you.
For your sake, I hope he don't.
You kill people so easily that you respect the vows of marriage.
The appropriate authorities judge my morality, friend.
Yes, you will. And the shall. Anyway, I hear that an old nun is traveling from the monastery, taking the money she raised at the bank. Why don't you head up there and see if you can lend her a hand? The road's full of thieves. Either that or rob her yourself. I'll see you around, John.
I hope you don't.
Okay, so I'm looking for a nun. And like right here, okay, alright, we'll follow that. Oh, I thought his body was gonna... Yeah, there it is. I need that money. I think probably my biggest issue with this game is, and it makes sense, it's just like, The environment's so barren. That could be said about Fallout, but you encounter more things along the way, I would say. Is this the nun?
Alms for the poor. Oh, sir. Could you find it in your heart to donate some money for the poor? Perhaps cast a little sunlight into their lives.
Well, maybe, but ain't it the Lord's responsibility to look over his flock, not mine?
Yes, but the Lord has brought you to me so you could help me. They're at their wit's end, and their faith has been cast aside. All it would take is a few dollars to get them started on the right path, so they could see there are those who care.
A few dollars to completely restore someone's faith? I never knew life so simple. There you are, sister.
Yes. Life is much simpler than we make it. God bless you.
That was easy. I can't really be. Oh, that there is there? Let's go see Landon, I guess. Oh shit, someone saw. No one saw that. I'm missing an outlaw out here. A man took his wagon. Actually worked out.
To the victor, the
spoil. And now he's running.
Come on.
Yeah. I got you your wagon. I don't really know how you wanted me to get it. Somebody is calling me. It's Scam likely, okay. Big ass crater here. There's a vacant property here too. Juparosa. Alright.
Appreciate the welcome committee, but I'd hate to spoil a beautiful afternoon on such beautiful land. Any further unpleasantries? If you'll excuse me.
Hold it, Gringo. I think you're forgetting something. A little taxation. I have a large family.
I too have a family, friend. So that we may see our families again, I suggest we part ways amicably.
Oh, he took my hat. Oh, no.
Can I see the boots, Gringo?
I think you can see him from where you're standing just fine, senor.
Take off the boots, Americano.
Okay.
Oh, very good. Very good indeed, sir. What a great way to improve border relations. An illiterate farmer crossing the river, coming into their civilization and butchering the local peasants. Thank you very much, sir.
Don't mention it, old man.
You kill peasants, you become a peasant.
I never aspired to be anything more.
A socialist, huh? No wonder you left America.
On many things. Most of them bad. But a man of political principles? No.
Well, then I fear Mexico may not be for you, sir.
Don't you worry about me.
Oh, but I do worry. An angry man a long way from home, a man who handles a gun in sloppy shoe.
I can handle a gun okay, partner.
Yeah, as long as you're killing quail or peasants. You have to face another man, you don't stand a chance.
And you do?
I can show you a few tricks. Come with me.
Hold on. What's your name?
That doesn't matter anymore.
never had a name, mister. I was raised in an orphanage.
A real American. Just one. Well, you won't make it into the circus, but you can shoot. Keep on practicing.
Thank you, old man.
Now, who are you?
No one interesting. Who are you?
Landon Ricketts. Not a name that means much anymore.
Means a little. You were famous when I was a boy.
Yeah, killing men's a strange kind of fame. I was the fastest in my time. I must have been. I'm the only one left.
What are you doing here?
Living quietly. Waiting.
What?
I don't know. And you?
I'm looking for a couple of men. Bill Williamson, Javier Escuela. Escuela's from here.
And it could be. This whole place is teeming with Americans on the run. Mercenaries, locals hell-bent on revolution.
Revolution? Another one?
Never really ends. This whole place has been a hotbed for revolution since before the Spanish left. Now there's another local guy running around promising the peasants their freedom. Ah, just like the last two or three. Local government? Foul bunch. Colonel Allende, he runs this place like a feudal king. He's an awful individual.
Is that so?
Until someone puts a bullet in his head. Come on, let's get back to it. You gotta keep that back straight. Otherwise, it makes the gun jump.
See if this gun makes a difference.
Now that's a real gun.
The bad place to be sitting. How do I do it again? Oh, okay, okay. Nice. Where are we going?
Sometimes.
What, these days? I find that hard to believe. What do people say?
Oh, you know how them conversations go. Fellers arguing over who's the toughest, who's the fastest, and who shot people in the back.
I place good money on me still being the fastest.
Is that so, old man?
Hi, Senor Ricketts! Senor Ricketts! Senor Ricketts! Senor Ricketts! Por favor, senor. Our back wagon's under attack just outside of town. We need your help again.
Whoa, slow down, Ramon. We'll take care of it.
Thank you, senor. Again, you are the savior of this town.
Well, my friend, are you ready to take a less theoretical exam?
Sure. I don't think I ever rode with no savior before.
Let's haul out. Time to put some papers away.
Shadowfax.
Yeah.
Damn, he's way ahead of us. Got him.
Keep your eyes peeled. These bandits don't give up easy.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Come on. I was trying to get some ammo.
Y salvo. Nunca podré agradecer lo suficiente.
Buy me a whiskey later, and we'll call things about even.
Current Deadeye level 3 of 3, okay. Guess that's pretty good. Go do the horse breaking. Come here. Ow. Ow. Got him, I got him, I got him. Chill out, chill out, chill out. You're good, you're good. Nice. At least the storm's over.
Hey amigo, you wanna make some money? Ven conmigo.
Yes. Yes, I do.
They're delivering provisions to the market. You steal one of the wagons, I give you good money.
All right, you best be ready to pay up.
Come on, Shadowfax, we got a job to do. You're not Shadowfax. You're Shadowfax. Should be good, right? Made it pretty far. The wanted level's going down. I don't want to go too far out because I feel like I got to go all the way back. I feel like Landon would not approve. The wolves are attacking him, I'm not helping. That's pretty good.
Come see me again. Maybe have more work for
you. Okay. Another horse breaking job? There's Shadowfax. Is he gonna roll back into town with the same card I just stole? There is a property for sale, so I want to go. I want to go buy that. Took all my money. Nice, nice. Is this not a safe house? Guess I can't change my outfit here. Alright. Oh, there's a skull out here. Shadow Fax, let's go kill this dude. Oh, you wanna go?
Anything to shut you up.
I want everybody to watch me kill you.
Okay. Alright. This is a bad idea, Nicholas. Or not.
Forgive me, sir.
I was murdered. Didn't go so well. Damn, he's on the edge, like the border of the map. I can't believe homie killed me. Kind of snowy out here. This is Mexico. I don't think it snows in Mexico. Let's go, let's go. Yeah, you're not getting back up. No, I don't think you will. Oh no, he's got backup. Yeah, that didn't go so well. More? I mean, I'll just keep killing you guys if that's what you want. I made a lot of money here. It took out like a whole gang. Wonder if there's anything in here. Wouldn't hurt to check. I'm kind of getting lost. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. That was a good haul. I wonder if so many of them kept coming. Trying to protect that treasure. Nah, treasure. Really, that wasn't too far away, actually. Nice. I already got back all the money I spent on that property. I guess it's not there anymore. Let's go to the store. Okay, I got you. Come on, other Shadowfax. Oh no. Oh my god, she lit me up. She did call me an idiot. Oh man. Where are you gonna put me? No. Wait, do I still have my money? Everything's still good? Okay, I can live with that. Yeah, she fucked me up though. So she shot me like 9 times. What you got?
Excelente, un placer hacer negocio contigo. Ándale, let me see if you please. Very interesante.
That's enough, friend.
Not really, I kind of already have everything. Alright, hold on a minute, I'll be right back.
¿Qué tal?
Alright, I'm back. Let's go do... Let's go find... Oh, no. There's another bounty. Do the other bounty. Raul. Okay. Ooh, this is far. This one's far. Hold on a second. All right.
Let's go.
Ooh, that's a steep turn. That's a steep turn.
Let's go.
Okay. Okay.
Come on.
We just mauled. What are you gonna do? I guess you could help, but. Not me. Not today. This dude really is way out here. Oh my, there's a lot of people here. There's a lot of people.
You want to count? Come on. I'll put you down like an East Coast whore. This dog can't come. You directly.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. That didn't work very well. There's Shadow Fax. Okay, maybe I come from. Maybe I sneak around. Force him into a choke point. There we go. You can't run. You can't run. Where is Raul? There he is, he can't get up the mountain. You fell down a little bit, didn't you? Jeez. Shadow facts. Let's see what's in the building. Maybe they had something. This is real nasty. Oh, yep, they're coming. Nice. Always money in the banana stand. It was sitting on $20. Yikes. Oh no, we got people. Oh no, a lot are coming. I'm out in the open. No. Damn, they are really trying to kill me now. Oh shit. These wanted missions are where the money's at for sure. Shit, they're coming back. We could leave. Damn, they're chasing me down. Fuck, dude, fuck. Damn, they're still really coming for me. Ooh. They have sent a lot of people after me. They got a lot of people. Be running into me. Let's go. I mean, I've seriously probably killed about like 30 people. Oh my word, it's a bloodbath out here. Jesus. I mean, that's crazy. Finally made it, holy crap. Good job, Shadowfax. Nice, alright. Let's go see Landon. Oh, between 7 and 10. So I gotta go to sleep. I'm changing to the Mexican outfit. Alright, let's go to sleep.
Mr. Marsten, how the devil are you?
Fine. How are you, Mr. Ricketts?
I'm good. I'm glad you're here because these men were just telling me about Mr. Escuela.
Javier Escuela?
Emilio, let me ask you something. His nombre is Javier, Señor Escuela? Is Javier, you see?
No sé, señor.
I got that bit. Ask him, was he about 5'8"? Mustache? Did he have an American in tow? Big American?
Emilio. Sabacon. Rhyme the Americano?
Yo no sé.
Again, I got that.
But they do have his sister. Emilio's, I mean. She's a fine young woman. A teacher. A human being. Not the clothed vermin so many people seem to have turned into.
Tell him I'm sorry.
When a man's family is involved, you need a little more enthusiasm than mere apologies.
I have enough worries, sir. This man's problems pain me, but they're not quite my own.
Those who sit on the fence make a choice, in their own way. Don't you think, Mr. Marsten?
Of course. And what about you, Ricketts? A man living in the past? A man who ran away from home? What choice did you make?
I'll tell you what choice I made. I'm a fighter, sir, and I'll fight to the end. I think we should get going. I'm gonna take the train. You can come with me or ride ahead to El Matadero.
Maybe I like to take the train.
Some recent encounters with this Bill Williamson fella haven't gone exactly in your favor.
Funny how everyone seems to know my business, but nothing about the men I'm looking for.
It isn't easy getting the locals to talk.
The train is definitely the way to go.
It's the only way to travel, so they keep telling me. We'll get off at Casa Madrigada and ride from there. Should be some horses for us across the way.
But it's not Shadowfax. Okay, so
here we are. Looks kind of sleepy, don't it?
Whoa. Should we be shooting or no? You wear an apron, dude.
We're here to help. Muy bien. I can distract the guards. You and the gringo can get inside.
Let's do it.
I will keep them talking, senor. The rest I will leave to you.
All right, let's find Luisa.
Okay. How did I not see all three of us walking down here? This cloud of dust. Just two guards. Okay.
The entrance is down this way. You're not covering me. What the hell happened?
You're shooting everybody. Oh shit, there's people coming.
Marsten.
That seems like a lot of dynamite.
Stand back, damn it. Here goes.
Come on, boy. Poor girl's barely alive. Let's get the hell out of here before any more of them show up. My lord!
Excuse me, mister.
Yeah, I gotta get a lot of this money, though, so... Got him. And yeah, we're making some money now. Alright, you lead the way because I don't know where we're going. Got him. Oh, where are you going?
That was too close for my liking.
Hey, I'm out here.
Damn, where the hell is Carlos?
I'm killing him.
I thought he was meeting us here. Where is he? Something doesn't feel right here. Easy now. There he is. Talk about cutting it fine.
Lisa! Gracias a Dios.
for saving me. You're good men. Friends of the people of this land.
Was someone named Harvey Esquire one of the men holding you?
No. I don't know. I don't think so. But I remember that name from prison. Bad people spoke of him.
I told you, John, he's still in Mexico.
Okay, then. I guess we'll keep looking.
I am a hero. Good for me. Damn, I got over $500 now. Ballin'. Ballin' in the Wild West. Let's get back. Let's go. I can't believe how good this game runs on the Series X. It kicks it up to 60 FPS and it is nice. I'm an outlaw. What can I say? A lot of people dead. Oh, I'm wanted, I'm wanted. Dead or alive. Sometimes I sleep. Sometimes it's not for days. You're dead. Where you going? Where you going? Man, he's taking some shots. Jesus Christ.
There's a good boy.
Holy crap.
mister.
$5. Oh, really? Yeah, I wouldn't have done that. All right, let's go. Give me $5. What kind of shit is that? Oh, what's going on here? Thought they were about to try and do something. Here in waves today. I don't know if I should have done that. Let's see, it looks pretty good. There we go. He tried, I'll give him that.
Excuse me, mister.
I thought the dude was getting held up. I didn't know it was like a... like a police execution. You know? Let's go save it. I think we'll end the video here. We'll pick up doing some stuff in the next video. If you like the video, please consider subscribing. And thanks for watching.